The wall. That's what I remember the most. We had to climb that wall at the beginning of a four-week-long survival school. It was 1965. Girls back then were not welcome in the man's world of the great outdoors. We were the first girls in the United States to be allowed to go to an outward bound school. Could we do what guys had been doing for so long?